and I'll hook up to the amplifier.
Okay. Yeah.
You built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
1.21 gigawatts!
All we need is a little plutonium. Are you telling me that this sucker is nuclear?
If you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style?
Dr. Brown is dangerous. He's a real nutcase. Hang around with him, you're gonna end up in big trouble.
Oh, which one? Your shoes are tied.
History is gonna change.
Make like a tree and leap.